Hello, brothers and sisters in the Diocese of Tulsa in Eastern Oklahoma. As you receive the letter, you'll see there the strategic plan outlined, and you'll see that one of our priorities is to strengthen our families, to make not just children who know something about Jesus or parents who know something about Jesus, but the family unit together to be a family united in Jesus Christ. We want to strengthen how we prepare couples in their engagement period so that they're ready for the great gift and sacrament of marriage. We want to encourage vocations among our youth and our children because God is calling them, and we don't want them to miss out on the great joy He has for them. And we want to strengthen married couples in their witness as catechists for their own domestic church, for their own church of the home, their family church, so that they see themselves as the people who have the main responsibility to educate their children in the ways of the Lord, the ways that they themselves have received from the Lord and live according to the teaching of the church. Secondly, we also want to strengthen the leaders of our diocese, in particular those leaders who are responsible for handing on the faith, who are responsible for training, for youth ministry, for catechetical classes. The main quality of the best catechist is that he be or she be a loving disciple of Jesus Christ, someone who has met the Lord, encountered the Lord, fallen in love with the Lord, and is able to pass on what is real in them to the people that they're teaching. Pope Paul VI told us that people won't listen to teachers unless they know that they're witnesses to Jesus Christ, His love, His mission for the world. Finally, the third priority is that we look around our parish communities and organize ourselves to make the greatest possible impact in the surrounding community. We know that the Catholic population in Oklahoma is very small, but that's not what God intends. God intends that we are going out to spread the good news to others, that Jesus Christ is found in the sacraments of the church, in the scriptures of the church, in the ongoing magisterial teaching of the church, that we encounter Christ truly, substantially present every time we celebrate the Eucharist. This is the great good news that we receive at Pentecost and that now we go out to share.